Come and fight!
I'm right here!
Hasha Yavto!
Behold!
No! Lass dich nicht...
You'll be free soon.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
I'd be honored if you had this.
When they arrived, heard the drums before we saw them. Did you try to fight back? The elders ordered us to close the door. It made no difference. Have you noticed more foxes around than usual?
I'm not surprised. The Mongols destroyed the path to the other shrines.
So more people must be visiting the Inari shrines. You may be right.
What's unusual is they come nearer to me than ever before.
They know it's safe. The kami protects them.
Mm. Lord Sakai. Good day, Lord Sakai.
Heard the Mongols are taking blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
I'd rather die than craft a blade for those bastards.
And you say that now.
You'd make weapons to kill our people?
I would do whatever it takes to keep my family safe.
So would I. But that crosses the line.
Otosuke!
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I am sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the Lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
I'm ready to head out, my lord. We'll sail when you're ready. Bring Maki back safely.
Wait here. We'll return soon.
чин харв уу?
Ой, өнөөх их хата.
Soon.
Чи харв уу? Чи харв уу? Хүмүүс барь.
Thank you. Tent negum bed.
What?
You're going to be all right. Maki?
Yes?
Your father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over.
Maki?
I'm here, father.
Oh, thanks to God.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord. You're safe now.
I was with them for days, father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you.
This isn't the end.
Where will we go, Father?
Let me worry about that.
Single drop of sake around here. Now I find out the merchant is selling cartloads to the Mongols.
I have to hope he's only doing it because he has no choice.
Are you serious? He's a traitor.
I don't know the full story.
I'm telling you, the Mongol emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain at the center of the earth.
Listening to Enshin again, huh? The only thing he knows for sure is where his jar of sake sits.
But he can read. He says all the kings of China are the Khan's advisors, and the kings of the barbarian lands are his slaves.
Sure. And I'm the Shogun's heir.